Alright, everyone, so a lot of drama is going down right now in this small portion of the OC community, and, you know, it has to do with Yara, her ex-girlfriend, and, you know, just Derive in general. Now, I'm going to be completely transparent in this video. I'm not here to attack Yara at all, but I'm going to explain why I left Derive and, you know, just this whole situation in general. And during his live stream, you know, he painted me out to be this kid who Derive only wanted the socials, so, you know, he left, and it's just, it's pathetic. Like, I left on good terms. I'm staying, like, 100% transparent. I'm not gonna attack him like he attacks everyone else, just paints everyone else to be the bad guys, when in general I know for a fact he's in the wrong. But it's whatever, I'm not here to attack him. But
that I'm this, that I'm that, literally, no, fuck you, Aiden, fuck you, you are a piece of shit. All you want to do is run me down and side with fucking Shinobi, side with any of those little fucking cunts, because all you want to see is Derive fail, because you never got the fucking logins. And guess what, this isn't about you, bud. This never was about you, never will fucking be.
Yeah, so this is a little cut-in. I just watched the footage back again, and he said it was never about me. How come every time you guys had drama, you'd come to me and say, yo, can you either write a paragraph, or can you come on live stream with me and address this whole situation? I was dragged into your petty shit every time, okay? Don't act like I wasn't a part of it. You dragged me in here. I'd rather not be a part of it. But, you know, once again, on stream, you're slandering my name for no fucking reason. Like, legit dumbass, bro. I'm hated now, bro. Seriously. Like, I try to stay, you know, far away as this shit as possible, but no, every fucking time, you drag me into it. It's not my fault, whatsoever. Like, I'm just trying to, now, get rid of you, because you're the fucking reason I just spent 2 months in a team for no fucking reason and wasted all my time to be in a team with you. I never should have made Derive with you, never should have got back with you. I knew what you had done beforehand, but just, I'm done, bro. Seriously. Yeah, right, when we were starting it, him and Shinobi still had quote-unquote trust issues with me, so they didn't bother giving me the socials, but they said after 2 weeks they'd give me the socials and I could help run the team. But, you know, that wasn't the main, like, purpose. I still wanted to run the team even without the socials. But, you know, as time went on, I asked if I could, you know, help out and actually, you know, run the socials, and he said no, which was fine. I made the recruitment challenge video, I made the logo for the team, I did a lot for the team. But it started to get to the point where I couldn't pick up people. I'll get declined by him, even though I'm the same role as him in the team. And I just felt like I couldn't do anything in the team. I couldn't make any changes to what we're doing. I let alone couldn't even have the Twitter just to tweet. We hadn't tweeted out since the 22nd of June, and it was the beginning of August. And so I just felt like I was barely even an owner. And so I had a conversation with him after I asked for Twitter, and he's like, you're only an owner to deal with shit that happens in the team. Like, if there's drama going on or something. And most of the time, the drama was between him and Shinobi breaking up every week. Every week, he'd message me and go, yo, can you write a message for me saying, oh, they broke up and all the allegations from Shinobi are fake? He would always, and even in the announcement on the team story, he would just drag my name into it and say, myself and Axden. And I had no say in anything whatsoever. Nothing. I was an owner in a team. I legit couldn't do anything. I picked up a few people, and the people who I picked up were the best in the team. He was picking up just a bunch of people. I didn't know half the team. He was just picking up these OCE kids for no reason whatsoever. He picked up 2 kids because they were grinders. And so, as the, you know, time went on, as everyone knows, Derive is starting to get memed really hard, because just, I have respect for most of the members, but just some of the members are so blindsided, and they're just in there for 100% clout. Like, it's so obvious, and that's why I left. I'm not here for clout. If I was here for clout, I would have stayed in the team. I never would have left. I wanted to lead my own team, right? with a bunch of insane members. We already have one of the most stacked rosters in the OC community, right? We have so many insane players. But, you know, yeah, I guess that's how it really ended. I decided to leave one day on good terms, because I just had enough, man. I couldn't do anything in this team. I was legit just there to deal with his drama or stuff that went down in the team, let alone I didn't even know if I could kick people from the team. So that was nice. But yeah, that's the reason I left Derive. And I guess I have to bring my side of the story out, because I'm not just gonna sit here and let this guy say all this bullshit on stream and think that he's in the wrong, he's in the right. It's crazy. Like, there's been so much shit like going down between him and his girlfriend, and then, you know, of course my name gets dragged into it like usual. But I mean, I did tweet out on my Twitter, Togman's making a video on him, Rick's fixed, and once again he came out on live stream manipulating his audience, you know, just showing these screenshots and stuff to make Shinobi, you know, painted out to be a really bad person. Like, last time they had drama, he tried paying Shinobi to come back to him $125 PayPal, and, you know, she declined it. She refunded the money. So Yara came out on stream and said, Shinobi logged into my PayPal and stole my money. And it's pathetic, man. Like, I know that's fake. You can't believe anything that he's saying. And I guess, even though now I'm on good terms with Shinobi, I guess you have to be 100% sure on, you can't be 100% sure on either sides, unless you see solid proof from either side. And those screenshots from Yara, dude, they could be 100% manipulated. No one knows, okay? Like, any screenshot online, right? You don't know. It's all about voice calls and, you know, witnesses and all that. You just can't trust anything you see online. But I'm, you know, you don't have to trust me either, but I'm being 100% transparent. I wouldn't leave Derive for no other reason, man. It was a huge team, right? I'm not just going to throw it down the drain unless I truly feel like I'm, you know, I felt like I was almost being used in the team for no reason, man. Like, I was getting told to comtab everything. I was told to change my, last time killed my channel. As soon as I changed it back to Axden, you know, my views went fucking skyrocketing. And then when I changed it back to Derive Axden again, you know, my views went down, which is sick. But it's whatever. I just had to address this now. Yeah, I think that's all I have to cover. Now, I've done this completely off the top of my head, so if there's anything I miss, I'll try editing at the end or somewhere through the video. But yeah, so pretty much we started up value again. So I'll link a link tree down below which has all of the links of value, so make sure to go, you know, follow all of the socials. We're already doing really well on Instagram, really well on Twitter, and, you know, we haven't even launched our YouTube yet, so we're just waiting on all the members to submit their clips for the team Taj, and we're gonna get content pumping so regularly on the team page. And yeah, just values back, guys. Then, like, the nostalgia, I'll play a clip for you soon if you're still watching to this point. Yeah, you might as well comment value on top, alright, just so I know who's low, you know. And yeah, I understand this video could get a bit of hate from Yara, but seriously, he's very immature. Like, I'm 16, he's 20. Like, he is a 14-year-old in his Instagram bio. Like, I don't know, he just comes out on stream and says all this bullshit, doesn't address it in a professional manner whatsoever, and, you know, it's just stupid, man. Like, it's him slandering so many people. I guess he is quote-unquote defending himself, but lashing out at people, I guess, isn't really the way to do it. But yeah, I can guarantee once Shinobi drops her video, you guys are gonna see a whole different perspective of Yara, okay? And, like, they're addressing all this shit on the Instagram story saying we made value just for clout and attention. It's just bullshit, man. Like, seriously, kids can be manipulated so easy by these guys, and it's just pathetic. Yeah, but anyways, that's gonna wrap up for the video. I mean, this is an unusual video for me, I guess, but I have to address it because no one on YouTube knows, like, from my audience, like, they don't know why I left Derive. They don't know I've relaunched value. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Make sure you use the code Axden in the item shop, it's much appreciated. Yeah, if you have any comments on the situation, make sure to drop them down below, and I'll be responding to mostly everyone. Yeah, peace, guys. This was supposed to be a love song, but I can't find the words.